The last lab report was in Houston with nice smooth bank sand, and it was easy to dig out the trenches for the beams. So I thought I could do that in Central Texas, where they use caliche. Well, that stuff packs in like cement, and as you can see, it's not easy. So don't even bother if your fill has rocks in it. Just get a trencher.